Hello, everybody. Infernape Shinjo here, and welcome to another reaction of Yuya of Life Episode 2. And I think I might have figured out a system with how to work this, because I literally just went back to watch the Shonen Jump villain rap cipher, and it seems that everything went off without a hitch. At least it's a lot better than the last couple of recordings that I've done. So I have the whole playlist of Yuya's up right here. So I think what I'm gonna do is do two of these episodes per reaction. Because, like, this one's 11 minutes, the next one's 10 minutes, but then the next two, 4 and 5, are kind of shorter. So at least it won't be one episode per reaction. But I'm not going to waste any time, because this is another reaction that I tried to record, but my OBS didn't want to record it. And I lowered the volume just to be on the safe side, because they're literally using copywritten music. At least I can only assume. I don't know. But I've also tried to record this before, and it technically worked out, but it, like, didn't show the whole thing. Actually, this is kind of loud. A little bit. Not too loud, but I can easily just change it. But yeah, I tried to record this before. It didn't work out that well, so that's why I'm figuring let me just do two episodes an episode. But I want to get some things talking about before I go into an episode that I actually don't know much about, because I get the general idea of what happens in this episode. But, like, overall, I hope that it didn't come off as rude in the last episode when I said about how, like, it's obvious that English wasn't their first language, because at the same time, first of all, I'm not good at speaking sometimes, but at the same time, I don't want it to basically be a reason to say, oh, they're not good, because I don't want it to come off as rude. Let me turn this down a little bit more. Also, the very first time that I recorded this, when I didn't realize that the volume was louder than what I was speaking, apparently this is disturbed. I'm gonna have to look it up afterwards, but I'm pretty sure that this is disturbed, which is pretty cool. I like the song. But yeah, like, I don't want it to be counted, be just taken as rude. Because at the same time, even if it's still images for like 5 seconds and then go to the next one, I'm sure it still takes time to make. Because, I mean, like, this episode's 11 minutes long, the next one's 10. So, at the same time, even if it technically doesn't look the most visually stunning, at least compared to, like, big stuff, at the same time, I'm sure he's the only one working on this, maybe somebody else. But it's not as big as, like, a whole big studio or whatever. But actually, onto the episode. So, Yuya and Zuzu are fighting, and I'm sure that Yuya can inform me of this, because I'm pretty sure that he'll watch this episode because it's one of his videos on his channel. But I'm assuming that Zuzu is Mary, because the title says Yuya versus Mary versus Yugo. So I can only assume that Mary is Zuzu, which makes sense, because I think that Yuya said that a lot of the characters in here are based off of people that he knows, which is why I'm Yugo. So I don't know. But I do like the song, actually. And it looks like she's giving him power. Not entirely sure why, but sure. Also, did he have a lightsaber before? That looks like a lightsaber. If it isn't, I'll be surprised. Oh, we fell down. Oh, yeah. I'm sure that I'm gonna probably be a broken record at this point, at least to me, because I've recorded this 2 times already. But I really like Rey's design. I don't know what it is. Maybe it's the oversized hat that looks like Megumin from Konosuba. But I really like the design. Actually, to be fair, I like a lot of these designs. But I mentioned this in one of the other videos that I recorded. I like how they set it up that both of them fight against each other, but they're basically evenly matched. So there are sometimes that Yuya wins, but there are sometimes that Mary Zuzu wins. I think I'm just going to call her Mary Zuzu until I get my answer. Which, I'm going to record a lot of these episodes back to back, so I probably won't get the answer till halfway through this series. But then this next part is pretty cool. And I'm not going to look right now because that wouldn't show the video. But there's somebody, I think it was in this video, that said in the comment section about how this is cool that it basically brings up the whole thing about how, like, teamwork is what you need to get things done. Because now it's Yuya and Mary that have to face me. I guess I'm that strong that I need two people to face me. I'm not sure. But I do like how... I do like how that's set up. And here I come. Also, skillet. Nice touch. Also, I have a foxtail. And a sword. I'm assuming that's some sort of magic caster thing, like a wand. Because honestly, if I would have known any better, I would have just said, oh, that's a lollipop, but it's not a lollipop. Not in this universe. Oh, shoot. Yeah, I'm not going to check now because if I touch my phone at all, it'll start vibrating and it'll mess up the recording. But, like, what's that thing in my mouth supposed to be? It looks like one of those sticks or whatever, or twigs that a cowboy has in, like, a Wild West showdown. That's what it looks like. Like Grovaw, like Ash's Grovaw had in the Hoenn anime. That's what it seems like. I don't know. At the same time, it doesn't really hinder my watching of this. Oh yeah, that's something else I wanted to bring up. Like, even though the English isn't technically the best, at the same time, I can fill in the blanks with what they're saying. Because it's not like it's that incomprehensible that I won't know what's going on. Oh, that was for me, I guess. Was that purple fog mine or was that circle mine? I guess that was just protection. I'm not sure. But I'm here now. Actually, no. Now I'm here. Shoot, man. I feel like I would be the person to say y'all. That honestly sounds like me. Oh my gosh. And we all turn... I don't want to say turn evil because we're all good guys here, I'm assuming. But like... I have no color in one eye except for like the little blue. And Mary or Zuzu has the eye patch that Rika has from Chunibyo, which I don't know if it's the same eye, but it doesn't really matter. Like, yeah, like Yuya's trying to tell her what to do and like how to fight or whatever. But then she's just like, no, boom, attacks him. And at the same time, I wouldn't say it like hinders my watching, because at the same time, I'm not going into this expecting like a big thing, like, oh, I have to think too deep into this, because at the same time, they're all kids here. So at the same time, it makes sense that she would just get mad that Yuya's trying to tell her what to do and she just attacks him. And I just fell over. They must have hit me. But I'm not out. I'm getting better. And we get to use the same attack together. Okay, we're setting up here. Also, it looks like I'm skipping there. Okay, we combine our attacks. Or they combine their attacks. I'm not involved in this. I'm just the one being attacked. And they're not done. Okay, yeah. Alright. And I basically use revenge from the Pokemon franchise. More or less. I mean, I take all the attacks and just... Oh my gosh, I didn't even notice that the first two times I've recorded this. That's cool. Yeah, so like, that's cool because I like, absorb it and then just blast it. That's cool. I don't know if it depends on like how many people are involved in the fight. I don't know. But yeah, that I like how the asterisk is in front of class. Because at the same time, the second part of it is a curse word. So at the same time... Yeah, technically, but whatever thing that Yuya used to make it must have caught that and said, nope, we can't have curse words here. Even if it technically isn't, because it's just part of a word. And Lily's sad. Okay, no, wait, so Ray's got a wand, Lily's got a sword and looks like a wand. What's Destiny have? I don't know. She can fly. I don't know. I don't know, at the same time, I feel like we're probably gonna learn a little bit about these characters later on. Wake me up! Wait! Okay, I don't want to pause this because this reaction is going to be pretty long. But I love how right when the chorus came in, it switched to Yuya saying, Mary, wake up! I'm sure Yuya did that on purpose, but that's just one of those things that I just laughed. I don't want it to come off as laughing at him because I'm just having a good old time here. Oh yeah, and he literally just tries to, and then she sets him on fire. He looks okay in the background though. Oh yes, yes. And this is the part I was waiting for. Not like the rest of it was bad, but like this part. Why you blush, Baka? Because you know every anime character that's a girl that likes somebody, they have to say Baka. Unless they're Killua. If they're Killua, it's okay. Also, when I see Baka now, I just can't help but not think of him. Which is weird. And we're all good now. I don't know if they just did a fist bump or shook hands or held hands or what. I wouldn't assume it's a fist bump because that wouldn't really... And she's... bending down on one knee. She's ready to propose. Never mind. You know, I don't want this to come off as rude, but that's literally just like every anime trope ever. It's just like, never mind. I'm about to confess to you, but like, no, you know what? Never mind. Okay. Thank you. No problem. Let's get back to school. Why don't I say class? Oh, goodness. Goodness me. Okay, we're back in class. Oh my gosh, we got a big class. Why am I sitting down? I mean, it looks like everybody else is in chairs, but I don't know. So I guess Ray's the teacher? Is she older? I don't know. She's taller. She's got a big hat. I guess that makes her look taller. But like, I know that Yuya and like Lily are probably sitting down in chairs. Honestly, all of them are probably sitting down in chairs, but Yuya just looks like he's floating there. Like, I can kind of see the chair in the background, but it just looks like he's floating, which is even funnier. I don't know. I'm just in one of those moods that I just laugh. I'm probably just happy that my recording actually works. Let's go. Okay. You want to go to the movie or see a park? I mean, see a movie or go to the park? We're going to the park then. Alright. Okay, are we all going? I guess we're all going. Am I going? I guess I'll find out in the next episode. I don't know. Oh, wait, bro? Wait. Is Lily Yuya's sister? I guess so. Unless we're just doing that whole anime trope like Cyrus did in Yu-Gi-Oh! GX where he just called Jaden Big Brother. Of course, that was the only Japanese version. So, I don't know. Wait, is that it? That's it. Okay. Finally, we're on some new material for a change. I recorded the last couple of reactions so many times over trying to get everything to be fixed that you wouldn't even... I could literally recite that at that point. But I'm finally on some new material. This is episode 3 of Yuya in Life. So... Oh, that monster must just be his intro card. Monster by Skillet. Okay, I can't really see it, but hopefully it'll fix itself up. How are you, Destiny? Oh, we're actually at the park! Wait. How do you like school? Okay. Okay, there it fixed itself. You think Yuya and Mary... Oh, I see what she's asking. You think it's just gonna be... She's basically asking about ships. Okay. Is this Shinedown? Wait, I don't want to pause it too much, but this sounds like Shinedown. Hold on. Let me check the description. It's Daughtry? Oh no, it is Shinedown. Okay, I never heard of this song. Is it on the right screen? Is it all good? It's all good. I saw Chris Daughtry down there too. Yeah, it is Shinedown. I like this song, actually. A saint. I had a feeling that's where I was going to go. I mean, like, I'm paying attention to the story at the same time. I ship them. Wait. are we going this direction? Anyway, but like, I'm paying attention to the story too, but like, Yuya's got some good taste in music, I will give him that. Like, he had Disturbed in the last part, and he has Shinedown in this one. It's been a while since I've heard of Shinedown, or heard of any Shinedown songs, but I like this. I agree. Okay, so we are shipping now. So where are they at? Are they at the park too? I don't know. They really are cute together. See, I told you. Obviously. Uh-huh. Love you, wait. In the last part, she had trouble to say it, but now she has no problem? Okay. I don't know. Love you too. Okay. I'm feeling some continuity issues here. Unless she just whispered it, and it's okay because... Wait, no, they were separate in the last one. They were separate from everybody else in the last part, too. So I don't know why she's not having trouble saying it this time. Unless she had development over 5 minutes going to the park. I don't know. Okay, yeah, I'm really vibing to this song. You are cute. Okay, we're going this route. Okay, we really are. Kiss her on the head. Okay, so like how many? Okay, 19 episodes. Okay. I was just getting a check on how many episodes are all here. So I think I'll probably just record the next two episodes 4 and 5 and then go from there and see if anybody wants me to react to the whole thing. I'm sure the answer is going to be yes, but I don't want to record too many ahead. Thanks for letting me stay some time with you. Anything for a friend. Aw. Yeah, we really are shipping. Okay, so wait. I say I don't want to pause too much, but I've literally paused like 3 times in the last 5 minutes. But like, so those two are shipped. Yuya and Mary are shipped. So where does that leave me? Ray? No, anyway, no. I mean, I gotta be with somebody, right? Oh, hi, we're all here. But didn't they all come together? Or did they just dip? They just dipped because they wanted some time alone. Either group. I don't know. Ready to go home? I thought we just got here. It's been less than 3 minutes. Bye, everyone. Okay. We had a little bit of fun. That's just like the title said, but we couldn't have too much fun. Bye. Aw, don't leave Destiny alone. Destiny's all by herself now, isn't she? I have no home or family. Well, that comes out of nowhere. She's just like by herself. Oh, I got no home or family. Where'd that come from? I don't know what happened to my mom and dad at all. I hope I'll find out soon. Okay. We got some development here. Normally, when anime like do exposition like this, literally saying out in the middle, it's me. But like normally when anime do like exposition like this, like literally say it out in the open, I'd have problems with it. But like at the same time, this is, I don't want to say amateur, but essentially it is. It's not as big a production as an anime is, so it's not like, it's okay. Wait, what happened to the song? Did, oh, there's Daughtry. I think I know this song. Wait, no, that's not the It's Not Over I was thinking of. I think there was another song that has that title that I was thinking of. Aw, I'm protecting Destiny. Wait, so are we going to my home? But I'm in my home. I love all my kids. Next fight is Lily versus Destiny. Lily versus Destiny. And then versus Yugo together. Okay, so I see where we're going. So like, okay, so Ray is the teacher. So I guess that kind of shoots my chances. But, like, she's just out in the middle of the street. I get out of the way. There might be vehicles coming. Just a thought. I see Lily and Destiny being great friends. They'll work well together. Great work together. Oh, no, this is the song I was thinking of. I can't wait to see what they can do and see how they will fight and work and how this works together. Yeah, this is the song I was thinking of. I have this. I don't know what it is. Is it the Chaos Emerald? It probably isn't. I'd be surprised if it is. The Ruby of Nazo? Is that a reference I don't get? I don't know. Actually, aren't rubies supposed to be blue? He will not wake up. Good, because if he did... kill all? Huh? I have to tell my kid soon. Be ready when he wakes up to beat him. So is this dude in the crystal? I better get home before it gets dark. Yeah, I'd say so. I mean, it's 9:30 in the morning, so it's probably not going to be dark. I mean, it's 9:30 in the morning for me. It'll be 3 o'clock when this comes out, regardless of what day it is. Oh my gosh, I love my home. I didn't realize my home was going to look this cool. Okay, yes, this is a beautiful home. But don't I get a bed? I'm assuming my bed's just somewhere else. Make yourself at home. Do I have a guest bed? If you need me, call me. Okay, so is this planting the seeds for shipping? Is that what's going on? Home sweet home. All by yourself. I'm assuming. I hope one day I can bring you here. Holy crap, if that's your house, that's a big old house. I want that house. I love them so much. Yeah, you said that already. He loves me too. We know each other so long. We are very powerful. I have something for him. My mom gave me this to give to the one I love. It's floating. Anyway, I don't want to keep on being nitpicky. I'm going to try and work on that in the later episodes. Like, yeah, that obviously is floating, but at the same time, I don't want to be like, sound like I'm being nitpicky with like super specifics. I'll work on that. I can't wait to see his face. We're home. But why are they coming from different directions? Does that make sense? What did that just say? I'm working on it. You need anything? No, I'm good. Okay. You should probably put that lightsaber away. You might hurt somebody. What is Miss Ray going to teach next? I don't know, but it'll be fun. Okay, yeah. And this is one thing that I like because, like, years back, when I reacted to the first installment of Yuya of Life, the first 3 episodes, like, maybe years back, the text went by so fast that I didn't get a chance to read it. But at the same time, the text goes by a little bit slow, but at the same time, at least I can read it the next day. Oh, is this... Yeah, I think I saw this when I looked down in the description. I think this is Bullet for My Valentine. I've heard of the group. I can't think if I know any of their songs. Okay, so... Me and Yuya and Mary what? Okay, I see what's going on here. That's right. She literally just said this. I hope my sister is strong enough. I hope Destiny can do this. Yeah, me too. Okay. Let's believe in them. Okay. Is it called Caving In by any chance? I like it though. See you all there. Yep. I'm just dipping. Oh, I see what I'm doing. I'm giving them some alone time. I guess. Nope, never mind. I gave them some time alone and they just didn't take the opportunity. That's probably not what meant to be happened, but it's just like, come on. I thought they would be on the battlefield. Okay, so like, I guess since this is kind of an anime, like it's not like an official anime, obviously, but it's based off of anime. So I'm just curious, like, for anybody here, obviously I don't want to say Yuya's discounted, but at the same time he made it, so I'm not sure if he really qualifies for this, but like, anybody's watching this, who's your favorite character? Because like, that's one thing I like when I'm talking about anime. It's just like, favorite characters is always, it's an easy topic, because if you watch an anime, you can agree with somebody with that. And obviously my answer would probably be me, but I do like Rei. Honestly, I like all the girls' designs. They're kind of unique. Also, I wasn't there, was I? Oh, I'm fighting them afterwards. I'm fighting against them, I think. I think that's what's happening. Okay, so wait, I'm confused. So the next episode says Lily versus Destiny. So, hello, who was this? Wait, no. Okay, so that's supposed to say it looks like everything's going according to plan. But that's not what it says. Looks like everything... They couldn't have had that. They couldn't have had the spell check be like that at any worst possible time. But now I see how it's going to cut to the next episode, because that's literally what's... They're literally... what's it called? Cliffhanger. That's what it's called. The Ruby. Ray was talking about the Ruby. The Ruby. No one... Remember, we have Evil Yuya. Okay, so yeah, but like... Is it the same as the Arc 5 anime? Wait. They're fighting too. Okay. Is that it? You can't beat me. Okay. You can't beat me. I just want to make sure that it doesn't cut to the next episode automatically. Okay, there it goes. Okay. But yeah, what I'm probably going to do is... This is going to be recorded way after all of my other reactions, but I'll probably post it sooner than I would other reactions, just so I don't have every single reaction back-to-back be Yuya of Life. But that was Yuya of Life episodes 2 and 3, and like I said earlier, I'm probably just going to stick with 2 episodes per reaction. This one might be an exception. This one might be the longest one, but... At least it's not one episode per. Like, the next 2 episodes are shorter, so I don't want it to be kind of lopsided like that. And at the same time, if I have 2 each, then that'll bring me to 19 much sooner. And it'll be a lot less recording and editing on my part. But if you enjoyed, leave a like down below. Leave any suggestions down in the comment section. I don't know if I really elaborated it much on... Actually, that video probably isn't out. But, basically, I recorded the Shonen Jump villain cipher, but I'm not going to like say much on that. But I did mention in that video that for reactions, I'm going to basically push back in a way. Like, if you give me a video that's an hour long, I am not reacting to it, because that's way too much for me. I would say between 30 and 40 minutes is a good balance for me. But regardless, if you have any reactions, leave them down in the comment section, and I will see you in the next episode. Momentai.